one, so I think it's going to be an interesting CD.
He's coming from a Jewish background, but he was born in Switzerland. He lived here for 30 years. So I think the most important time of his life was in Switzerland, and he was influenced a lot by also Swiss music, I think.
Different from, so there's one piece from his very early age, so he was 16, so it's kind of a study piece, but you can clearly see what he was going to become, actually. And then we have also a piece that is from his late years, so in 1952, so 7 years before he died, and the contrast between those two pieces is really immense, and I think that's the interesting thing on this scene.
It was originally written for cello and piano. And it's actually often played also with orchestra, I think.
Yes. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it has more intimate atmosphere with string quartet and cello only. And yes, he did very, very good job.